Welcome to TechZilla Bites, feeding your tech hunger fast. I'm Shannon Morse. Have you ever been working on a project or a paper and you end up getting distracted again and again by emails popping up and Facebook feed updates, Twitter posts, etc.? Yeah, me too. It's tough to be productive when there are so many cute cat pictures to look at. I love cats. Well, I found something that should intrigue you if you want to stay distraction-free. WriteBox is a Google Chrome app meant to help you write your research papers, books, scripts, or blog entries without distractions. The best word for this app is simplicity. To use, you simply download WriteBox from the Chrome Web Store. Previously, WriteBox could only be used in a new tab on your Chrome browser, but it has since been updated. WriteBox can now be used as a separate Chrome app in a completely new window that you can minimize and maximize. You can connect WriteBox to your Google Drive or your Dropbox, so you have the ability to load and edit documents that you've already written. You can also save new ones to the cloud. Word and character counts are included at the bottom of your document and are updated as you write. Hello, NaNoWriMo! Now, the top bar is equipped with a sync button to sync your doc with your cloud services, as well as new tools to print, preview, and change your text configurations. And that's it! WriteBox is beautiful in its simplicity, and it's made to improve your productivity and writing experience. Now finish writing that epic novel and listen to some sweet audiobooks for inspiration. Why don't you try audible.com for some excellent audiobooks? If you haven't read Snow Crash by Neal Stephenson, I highly suggest it. It's a great cyberpunk novel that's set in the not-so-distant future. It's awesome. Audible.com is the leading provider of downloadable digital audiobooks and spoken word entertainment. Go to audiblepodcast.com/TechZilla. Get your free audiobook download of your choice when you sign up today. For more from TechZilla, hit up youtube.com/TechZilla or TechZilla.com and share what you think below or tweet me at TechZilla. And also, don't forget, if you are interested in even more Chrome apps, make sure to check out our top 5 Chrome privacy extensions. I'm Shannon Morse. Thanks for watching.